I'd love to be a stand-up comedian, only I can't stand up! My ex-wife accused me of being mean to her. I said, hey, I don't have a mean bone in my body.
But he don't got no bone.
I consider it a good day when I don't get mistaken for a washcloth. No, really, that one wasn't a joke.
Cartoon you just saw is true. The water in the laughing puddle is what scientists call
thick water,
meaning that it has molecules the size of
watermelons, too thick to run down the hole,
but thin enough for our characters to pass through. If you ever get a chance to jump into thick water,
do it.
It feels really gooey. The nightclub where Boneless Chicken was performing was closed down shortly after the making of this cartoon due to health code violations.
Any questions?
Ladies? No, well, I didn't think so. Ta-ta! That's the real end.